I still only did a 50 in. This time I'm going to try this game out called Binch. Alright, new game. Are we on? Oh, yes, we are. There we are with. It's a colours creeper around these parts. Colours it. Oh. We died in the first level. That's not a good start, is it? Ha! That. Is that it? We did a level. No, now on the proper level. Right. I think. Right. Oh, you can kill stuff like that. Secret in there? No. Ah, we took damage. Right, so you got health by up dying hit that. Ah, that's what we did. Right, we'll square for a second. What did that mean? I don't know. What did the level? Right. Right, level 2. What was it? My bones have a lot of health on your mission. Okay. A secret level at that. Oops. How do we get down there? Oh no. That wasn't the act, that was it. I'm doing it! And these are not gonna be the best times in the world for this game, because I guarantee it's probably someone's done this in like 2 seconds. Catch the cousins, good at this, have I? I don't have many of these, so I failed this, haven't I? Yeah. I'm not too bothered that I failed, but right. Yeah, cube space invincibility, I don't know. We got the weave! Rainbow worms! Not very good. Good here, am I now? Thank you. Miss me, silly worm, snake, thingy, whatever. You're supposed to be, huh? Wake up worms, that is real powerful. Rich. Okay, why did it die? What caught me then? That got me. It dropped bombs on you. How was I supposed to? This is really fast. What's going to bomb? Yeah, you do. There's no there. Oh, but yeah, I'm just full of course now. Got it. I glitched the game because I died instantly when I... Well, that's not good. We found a glitch in the game. Right. Let's try the level again. I'm doing really good now, am I? It was close there. I've done this before, I know I can do it. Yeah, you have infinite lives in the levels, right? So that's one thing at least, this game, you've got unlimited lives. You've got a health bar, but you can die as many times as you want in this stage. So close! Alright, we got to the bit now where we're hitting glitch. I'm not doing very good at this level, am I? Ah, Ah, I'm so close then. Ah, we nearly did it then. Bonus level unlocked. What did I do then? Didn't know there was something down there. Oh well. Nah, this level's a right pain, innit? We're gonna do it. We're going to do this. I'm ready to jump. I'm not trying to doing it. I think you have to be pretty much perfect in this bit, don't you, to stand a chance. Otherwise, you're not going to do it in time. What am I doing? I don't know. His hit points aren't going to help me much in this part of this, because he's falling down a hole that's killing me, so... Ah, I had it then! Oh, I've got the collectible at least. I know I can do it now, that. Come on, drop another bomb! Mm-hmm. so close. It didn't count! Because we did it! So yeah, I probably could do it. Right. We'll try a second bonus round. This is the catch the cousins again, right? And they're all the same bonus. Oh, like two off then, wanna? Well, whatever. Beefy boss. We got bosses in this game. That then. How's the boss work in a game like this? I get what you have to do here. Yes, you can die from health. Ooh, there's a lot of these bouncy spiky things in this level, isn't there? Right. Oh, So we'll get there. Yeah, it's me being thick. There's something wrong there, so I'm gonna try that then. I don't care because I've got the collectibles that I wanted, so I'm not trying to do a non-one death run or anything like that. I guarantee, I bet this game has achievements for such a thing, which would be a nightmare to get. Well, I messed that up. I'll go in. I'm just gonna die on purpose. Do And that'll be enough for that game. That was Spinch. That's a fine game. It's a very like rainbowy neon crazy colour version of Super Meat Boy. It seems a lot easier than Super Meat Boy though. Maybe it gets super hard later on, I don't know. Well anyway, that's enough of that video, so more videos coming soon. More games coming soon and all that stuff, and thank you for watching. Bow-wow. Bow-wow.